you refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force?
You believe it's this boy?
He can see things before they happen.
He can help you.
The Force is unusually strong with him.
He was meant to help you.
Anakin! Tell him to take off!
Will I ever see you again?
What does your heart tell you?
Are you sure about this? Trusting our fate to a boy we hardly know?
Anakin Skywalker, meet Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I sense much fear in you.
The boy is dangerous. They all sense it. Why can't you?
Fear is the path to the dark side. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering.
I will not let this republic be split in two. My negotiations will not fail.
If they do, there aren't enough Jedi to protect the republic. We're keepers of the peace, not soldiers.
You know I don't like it when you do that.
Sorry, Master. I forgot you don't like flying.
Well, you've lost him.
If you'll excuse me.
I hate it when he does that.
Anakin, don't do anything without first consulting either myself or the Council.
You don't need guidance, Anakin. I see you becoming the greatest of all Jedi.
The boy has exceptional skills.
His abilities have made him arrogant.
Excuse me. I'm in charge of security here, m'lady.
They are using a bounty hunter named Jango Fett to create a clone army.
Wait.
We must stop them before they're ready.
Your clones are very impressive.
They'll do their job well.
Blast, that's why I hate flying.
This is a crisis. The Senate must vote the Chancellor emergency powers.
As my first act, I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the Separatists.
There hasn't been a full-scale war since the formation of the Republic.
You must join me, Obi-Wan, and together we will destroy the Sith.
The dark side clouds everything. In grave danger, you are. Gun this Clone War has.
To make contact with General Kenobi.
Kidnapped. Jabba the Hutt's son has been. Negotiate the treaty with Jabba. Obi-Wan will. Find the renegades that hold Jabba's son. Your mission will be, Skywalker.
Red light. Stand by.
Jedi will not only be at war with you, Count, but the Hutt clan as well.
nowhere to run.
Fall back!
You're in trouble!
War, a danger there is of losing who we are.
The ongoing stalemate in the war has become unacceptable.
The Separatist fleet commanded by General Grievous is headed your way.
Goodbye, Jedi!
Rush not into fights. Long is the war. Only by surviving it will you prevail.
Ship is closing.
You wanted excitement.
Let the Republic come.
Skywalker is leading the mission. Do not underestimate him.
There he goes again, craving adventure and excitement.
You get used to it.
Give it everything you've got!
Subtlety has never been one of your strong points.
All part of the plan, Master.
Your friends will miss you!
You can't defeat us all!
Of course I can!
Get those fighters off of us!
Your fancy flying is making it difficult!
Hang in there!
Twice the trouble they have become.
Weapons do not win battles. Your mind, powerful it is.
Now you fall, as all Jedi must.
My stars!
We need you, Anakin.
That was impressive.
Cartoon Network is proud to present Star Wars, The Clone Wars. With a new adventure every week, their galaxy isn't far, far away anymore. This fall, the Force will be with you.
That's my master.
I have need of your services, bounty hunter.
I need a Jedi
holocron.
Sense deception, I do.
You can count on it.
Count Dooku's new droid foundry. The Jedi Council has to see this evidence.
My lord, we have 10 garrisons of new droids ready to deploy.
Ding, ding, ding.
I remember a time when Jedi were not generals, but peacekeepers.
The safety of the Duchess Satine is of the utmost importance.
Wait a minute.
There's assassin probes down here.
Were you and Satine ever...
That would have been problematic.
I will take care of them.
Padawan, alert, you must be.
I sense something, Master.
It's the dark side, Ahsoka.
Have you completed your mission?
I have the Duchess.
Very good. Reinforcements are on their way.
Let's make this a bit more interesting.
Inflict devastating damage on the Jedi Order, he could.
We must push on! Forward!
We suffer a great many losses in these battles.
I'll fight to my last breath to keep them safe.
I'll take care of this, Obi-Wan. You, go find your girlfriend.
Right. But no, Anakin, she's not my...
For generations, my ancestors fought proudly as warriors against the Jedi. Defeat me or die like many Jedi before you.
Grievous is planning a separatist attack on Kamino.
Trapped on Ryloth. Master Dai and his men are.
After our attack, the chances of peace will disappear.
If we lose, Mandalore will indeed be lost.
I'll take on any job for the right price.
We have the Republic right where we want them.
We must stop the production of new clones.
This is personal for us clones. This is our war.
My blood's boiling for a fight.
Your assassin. Eliminate her.
No!
Heard of the Sith warrior, Darth Maul?
Yes.
What if I could provide another of his kind? May I present Savage Opress.
Always in motion. Is the future, and many possible futures there are.
I'm your worst nightmare.
Stop him!
We shall prevail.
Who's that? Was Death Watch involved? The source of this evil may be more than you can handle.
Cordelia must remain neutral.
We could certainly use the powers of the Night Sisters against the Jedi.
Fire!
Assembled, Count Dooku.
Proceed as planned.
The Mon Calamari system must not fall into Separatist hands. Prepare for an assault.
All troops, battle stations!
This is your home! Do not let it fall!
Look out!
This isn't gonna be easy.
We'll disintegrate for sure!
Suck it up, Shiny.
Time to lock and load!
I will attack the Nappos!
My?
Have Sith empires been built upon the backs of slaves?
Anakin has struggled to put his past behind him.
I'll keep an eye on him.
Yes, make sure you do.
This
Bow down, Jedi filth.
Welcome to Death Watch.
Something is stirring in the underworld. I fear it is a fertile place for more to flourish.
Let him play with the rabble. It is of no relevance to the Senate compared to the Separatist threat.
This is war, Steela.
Time is not on our side. We believe you five can get on board the Separatist dreadnought and steal that encryption module. You are our secret weapons.
There are some citizens of the Republic who believe the Jedi Order is not what it used to be.
If willing to destroy the temple, the attacker is. To great lengths they will go to keep from being caught.
The resurrection of our warrior past is about to begin.
Mandalore will be yours, and Kenobi, and all our enemies will fall.
You are a clone and a soldier in the Republic Army.
Our mission depends on it.
For Mandalore!
Remember, there can only be two. And you are no longer my apprentice.
Bring back this lost child before it is too late.
Star Wars, The Clone Wars, the complete season 5. With more than 3 hours of extras.
Yoda, my old friend, it is I, Qui-Gon Jinn.
The voice I hear does not come from within, but speaks from beyond.
You must complete what I could not. Come to Dagobah. The answers you seek are here.
Of the clone army, kept secret from us, Cypher DST. How this was done, we know not. Yet now, a new piece of the puzzle we have.
It seems he's had some sort of breakdown. He doesn't seem to remember what happened.
Protocol 66 must not be discovered by the Jedi.
Yes, Lord Tyrannus.
Our garrison has been attacked by the Separatists. I'm afraid I'm trapped.
Senator Amidala, you are under arrest for espionage.
You must face the gravest of journeys
to Moribond,
the ancient homeworld of the Sith.
down!
Thanks. It wasn't you I wanted to save.
There must be 100 droids in that hangar. This is stretching it even for you, sir.
Rex, you're beginning to sound like Obi-Wan.
Hello, CT-5555.
No clone uses that number. I am Fives. Call me Fives.
The difference is minimal.
Not to me. And not to any clone.
The name's Rex, but you'll call me Captain or Sir. War does not come with a guarantee. No soldier gets the promise of safety.
My designation is Trooper 27-5555, sir.
We call him Fives.
I'm Heavy.
This is Echo.
I'm Commander Cody, your new boss.
Sir, yes, sir!
Looks like we got ourselves a batch of shinies, Commander.
Look around. We are one and the same. Same heart, same blood. Your training is in your blood. And my blood's boiling for a fight.
This is our home.
This is our war. This can't be good.
We need to pull back. Get back on the portals. If we can draw them out, we can see them. If we can see them, we can hit them.
Rex, what's so important that you brought us all the way back here?
Hello, Master. It's been a while.
I'm not coming back.
You are making a mistake.
Maybe. But I have to sort this out on my own. Without the Council, and without you. Where exactly are you from? I used to live in the upper levels of Coruscant. You're probably better off down here. With the Jedi running around, starting wars.
I've watched so many of my brothers fall during this war. Fives, Echo, Heavy.
Master Yoda, your thoughts on how to win the war?
No longer certain that one ever does win a war. I am.
You'll never see any Jedi around here. It's not safe down here. Things could have gotten messy for you. That's why I've got my ship.
What squad are you taking in? Experimental unit Clone Force 99.
The cavalry has arrived! Company! Attention!
Glad to have you back, Commander.
They're good as new. Maybe a little better.
Hoping for Kenobi. Why are you here? Soon, the galaxy will be remade. The Jedi and the Republic will die.
I sense a plot to destroy the Jedi.
Great care we must take.
Why would anyone walk away from being a Jedi? We were trained to be keepers of the peace, not soldiers.
We clones have mixed feelings about the war. Without it, we wouldn't exist.
All part of the plan. The plan. Everything is about to change.
For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic, before the Dark Times, before the Empire. A young Jedi named Darth Vader, who was a pupil of mine until he turned to evil, helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
Yes, Master.
Rise.
Mm. The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
Is it possible to learn this power?
Not from a Jedi.
The Council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings.
That's treason.
We are at war, Anakin.
Very dangerous putting them together. I don't think the boy can handle it. I don't trust him.
I need your help, son.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
You're on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What? Obi-Wan and the council don't trust me.
Learn to know the dark side of the Force, and you will achieve a power greater than any Jedi.
You're under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi? Every single Jedi is now an enemy of the Republic. Do what must be done. Do not hesitate. Show no mercy.
Who could have done this?
Twisted by the dark side, young Skywalker has become.
I feel so helpless.
Chosen one!
They call themselves the Bad Batch.
Quite an impressive display.
A test is in order. Five enhanced clones, more capable than an army. Yet they exhibit a concerning level of disobedience and disregard for orders.
What else you got? Give me more!
Our squad's nothing but trouble. But we get the job done.
You'll climb Force 99.
You know who we are.
Hunter.
Let's go.
Echo.
Hyperdrive's online.
Tick.
Prepping to jump.
Wrecker.
Let's blow something up.
Yeah! And Crosshair.
Your move.
We're all you need.
I want Clone Force 99 found and wiped out.
The galaxy's a dangerous place to be.
We need to get out of here. What do you say, kid? You want to come with us?
How can I help?
wars have ended. You can either adapt and survive, or die with the past. The decision is yours.
We do what we do. Strap in, kid.
I've been running scams on the street since I was 10. I was kicked out of the flight academy for having a mind of my own.
I'm gonna be a pilot. Best in the galaxy.
Hey, kid. I'm putting together a crew. You in?
That's yes.
I might be the only person. Who knows? What you really are.
What's that?
Ready. Thought we were in trouble there for a second, but it's fine. We're fine.
You're after something. Is it revenge? Money? Or is it something else? You look good. A little rough around the edges, but good.
Heard about a job. Big shot gangster putting together crew.
I'm a driver, and I'm a flyer. I waited a long time for a shot like this.
What do you think? Well, what do you know?
You got a line on a ship?
Yeah, I know a guy. He's the best smuggler around.
I heard a story about you. I was wondering if it's true.
Everything you've heard about me is true.
L3!
Let's go with a mean man's face.
Who are these guys?
If you come with us, you're in this life for good.
You might wanna buckle up, baby.
Here they come! Let me give you some advice. Assume everyone will betray you, and you will never be disappointed.
I got a really good feeling about this.
Since when do you know how to fly?
190 years old? You look great.
Push it.
So glad we took this job.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
In a time of darkness, when fear ruled the galaxy.
Move along. This is a restricted area.
Heroes will rise.
Entering hyperspace.
Destinies will collide.
Who is that kid?
And a rebellion will ignite.
I'm going to snuff out this spark before it catches fire.
What happened down there?
He did.
We need an opening.
Found one.
Kids, stop!
Sounds like someone I used to know.
All troopers, focus your fire on the Jedi.
Our future is uncertain. But in time, a new hope will emerge.
Your parents must be worried sick.
I don't have parents.
The Force is strong with you, Ezra. Come with us. Learn what it truly means to be a Jedi.
What part of blast them did you not understand?
It's over, Jedi.
Not this time. Now!
The premiere of Star Wars Rebels. Join the Rebellion. Coming this October on Disney XD.
Excuse the intrusion, Inquisitor, but I have encountered a rebel cell.
You did well to call.
Things are getting worse just as they did back when I was your age. But back then, there were 10,000 Jedi Knights protecting the galaxy. Now,
there's just you and me.
We rob from the Empire, give to the needy. A noble cause.
Yeah.
I'm on my mark.
Gotcha.
Mission accomplished.
Lord Vader.
Yes, Master.
The rebels in the Lothal system. Hunt them down.
As you wish.
Fighter coming in at Mark 3.
We've lost Phoenix 1 and 2.
We will squeeze Lothal until someone reveals the whereabouts of these traitors.
For the good of Lothal, we have to leave.
All right, if I tag along?
The more the merrier.
Fighting alongside soldiers isn't what I signed up for.
We are fighting a bigger fight. We can't just run.
Ezra, we were lucky to survive. The fear, the anger, the hate. I haven't sensed a presence like that since...
The Clone Wars.
My name is Rex. Captain. 501st Clone Battalion. I fought with Commander Tano during the Clone Wars. And a friend of hers is a friend of mine.
Everyone, hang on!
Good news, we are off on an adventure!
Rex, keep those ties off our back!
Working on it!
Surrender or be destroyed.
I hope you brought a better class of soldier than those stormtroopers.
They'll all be coming now.
I'm not afraid.
That's what worries me.
Your master has deceived you into believing you can become a Jedi.
I used to be out for myself and alone, but that's not who I am anymore.
You're on a different path now.
And I have you guys.
We're family.
Lord Vader. Dispatch Inquisitors to hunt the rebels.
The Empire's looking everywhere for us.
We can't just run.
We're being pulled out of hyperspace.
It's a Star Destroyer!
No. That is something else.
Lock down the spaceport.
We can't beat that blockade. Not without a better ship.
The Red Blades. They took her. They knew.
The Inquisitors are after these kids because they're like you, Ezra.
This is one of my most advanced designs. And it packs a punch.
If only we had more allies. I know someone.
My name is Rex. Captain, 501st Clone Battalion. Meet Commanders Gregor and Wolf.
Fighting alongside soldiers isn't what I signed up for.
We are fighting a bigger fight.
My parents! They're out there, and I've got to find them!
We're soldiers. This is what we were born to do!
There are questions. Questions that need answering.
You are a Jedi.
I'm not really a Jedi.
Then be a pirate Jedi!
Still a bounty hunter, I see.
Tell me you don't miss it.
Ezra, your parents. They escaped.
The Empire put a bounty on you.
You gonna try to collect?
What if you forget whose side you're on?
I would never be on their side.
I'm Clan Ren, House Vizsla. I seek justice through single combat.
How do we fight him?
Ezra, we were lucky to survive.
The apprentice of Anakin Skywalker lives.
Skywalker's apprentice could lead us to other lost Jedi.
Unexpected, but not unwelcome.
To defeat your enemy, you have to understand them. There's always a bit of truth in legends.
The Empire's making our travels around the Outer Rim tougher all the time. Everywhere we go, we run into those guys. If this keeps up, we'll never be able to help the Rebels establish a base.
Senator Organa heard about our losses. He's sending us reinforcements.
Sham Sindula, at your service.
Get down!
You're a princess. You don't have to risk your life doing this.
I feel like because I can fight, I have to, for those who cannot. And I think you might be the same way.
The Jedi are growing in their power.
It will be their undoing.
My gut tells me this is a trap.
Is it wrong for me to fight? For me to protect my friends?
How did I choose to win? The question is. Growing your abilities are. And with them, danger.
He's amazing.
You should have seen him in person. He was my master.
The dark side. It pulls at him.
It calls to him.
You seek knowledge. Call me Old Master.
You win by surviving.
Hang on!
I hate it when she says that.
Ezra, don't!
Ahsoka, why did you leave? Do you know what I've become? No!
Battles leave scars. Some you can't see.
I will never let my friends get hurt again.
The holocron. I'm afraid it's changing him.
What if there are secrets we can learn from it that'll help us destroy the Sith?
Ezra, the secrets in that thing almost destroyed you.
There are Imperial cadets at the Skystrike Academy who wish to defect to the Rebels.
This is Ty SS-25.
You can call me Wedge.
Welcome to the Rebellion.
I still can't believe we're here to break this guy out of prison.
My friends, I give to you Reclam Station.
If we could steal a squadron's worth,
they would be key to building a strike fleet.
Let's go get them.
Everybody ready?
Yep.
Let's go. One last glorious day in the Grand Army of the Republic.
Flying stormtroopers?
Worse, Mandalorians who serve the Empire.
You haven't forgotten our ways. That has earned my respect.
So what's in it for you two?
Riches untold, that sort of thing.
So we'll split the treasure.
Split the treasure. Oh, that's a classic.
Governor Price, these rebels have proven particularly stubborn. How do you intend to solve this problem?
I need someone who sees a bigger picture.
The Empire is getting better at anticipating our moves. I underestimated the commander. The previous attacks were clumsy, but this one was swift. Precise.
To defeat an enemy, you must know them. Not simply their battle tactics, but their history, philosophy, art.
Grand Admiral Thrawn.
Karabast. Embrace your destiny.
Jedi and Sith, the light and the dark.
I'm the one in the middle, the Bendu.
Once a secret is known, it cannot be unknown.
Your anger gives you strength.
I will pull the rebels apart piece by piece.
I must become more powerful.
They'll be the architects of their own destruction.
Ezra, turn away before it's too late!
The key to destroying the Sith. Canon?
Lothar Jedi Order out of control. This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. This message is a warning for any surviving Jedi. This is a warning, Dark Shadow. This is a warning. Warning.
The Empire is hiding something, something important.
We'll deal with it. They can't keep it hidden forever.
I just hope it won't be too late.
There's a rebel spy in our midst. Codename Fulcrum.
We're building an alliance. This is our rebellion.
A coordinated attack by multiple rebel cells is unprecedented.
They've revealed their meager defenses. And it's exactly this moment I've been waiting for.
Welcome home. I should let them know we're coming so they don't shoot us down.
Ha! That's funny, Wait, you're not kidding, are you?
Your rebel friends are going to bring the Empire down on all of us.
If you can convince your mother to help the rebels, all of Mandalore might follow you in the Darksaber.
Once people know you have it, you will be challenged. You must use all your skills together.
I'm fighting for you and everyone else not to lose what they've got.
My friends make the impossible possible.
Come on, bust some buckets.
We will show the galaxy what happens to those who dare speak against the Emperor.
Not if I can help it.
We'll never surrender to you, Thrawn.
I'm not accepting surrenders. I want utter defeat, crashing down upon you.
You're in the wrong place.
It was a simple story about a boy who was lost and a girl who was broken. They fought alongside a survivor. A war veteran, and a fallen knight. I led them into battle against an evil so terrible, it tried to black out the stars. We fought for each other. We fought for those who could not. But we never imagined it would end like this.
This is a time of difficult choices. Sometimes impossible ones.
As long as we're together, we've got a chance.
At least we'll go down fighting.
All paths are coming together now.
It's time to get to work.
We are the balance, Ezra. We were meant to be Jedi so we could be here now. When Lothal needs us most.
May the Force be with you.
Ezra!
Lothra, Lothcat, Lothwolf, run. Pick a path, and all is done.
What's the status? status of the Imperial occupation.
Mandalore's under complete lockdown. War's raging.
It's time for you to prove your loyalty, not just to your family, but to all of Mandalore.
If you continue to allow this war to be fought on the Empire's terms, you are going to lose.
We are not ready for open war.
What about Lothal? We promised my people support.
You can run Mon Mothma's errands, or do something that might actually matter.
Your TIE Defender is at risk. Krennic has been quite persuasive about his own project. Stardust.
What about the blockade and Admiral Thrawn?
Are you confident your ship can get in and out undetected?
We don't call it the Ghost for nothing.
Woo! Got him!
Captured Captain Syndulla.
It will be done.
Ezra, it's not whether or not we fight.
It's how we choose to fight that matters. I know, Kanan. Maybe we're choosing the wrong way.
When are you going to feel you've done enough for this rebellion?
Guess I never really thought about it.
So I guess you really never thought about us.
Don't move!
Oh, I'm moving.
We will not stand down. We will not be broken by fear. We are strong, united by our courage. Now is our time.
I wish I could see you.
You could always see me.
All the paths are coming together, right?
I'm just not sure if we're going to like where they lead.
I've learned so much about life, about being a good person. If not for you guys, I'd be back on Lothal just waiting to be rescued, like everyone else.
Ezra, you have never been like everyone else.
What exactly am I looking for?
Nothing and everything.
That doesn't help.
Trust yourself. Trust the Force.
I could see what they were thinking.
You must have established a deep connection with them. The Force is trying to tell you something. Listen to it.
We have hope. Hope that things can get better. And they will.
Is it wrong for me to protect my friends?
How did I choose to win? The question is.
We are rebels. Fighting for the people. It won't be easy. We can't back down just because we're afraid. That's when we need to stand the tallest.
Your voice started something. That something has grown bigger than I ever imagined.
We can do this together.
Let's go get Hera.
You're in terrible trouble.
Hey, I've seen you before.
I have to tell you something. I hate your hair.
Let's go, rebels.
Full-scale bombardment of the city. Is a Bridger mine at last?
Hang on!
I know what we have to do now. One last thing. Lesson.
State your name for the record.
Jin Erso.
Forgery of Imperial documents. Possession of stolen property. Aggravated assault. Resisting arrest.
On your own from the age of 15. Reckless, aggressive, and undisciplined.
This is a rebellion, isn't it? I rebel.
We have a mission for you. A major weapons test is imminent. We need to know what it is and how to destroy it.
Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
You do if they break you. If you continue to fight, what will you become?
Is coming undone. Imperial flags reign across the galaxy.
Can you be trusted without your shackles?
Let's just get this over with, shall we?
We have a mission for you. A major weapons test is imminent. We need to know how to destroy it.
If you're really doing this, I want to help.
Good.
Good. I've been recruiting for the rebellion for a long time.
You destroyed our home. I fight the Empire now.
I fear nothing. All is as the Force wills it.
The captain says you are a friend. I will not kill you.
Thanks. There isn't much time. Every day they grow stronger.
There is a 97.6% chance of failure.
He means well.
This is our chance. Are you with me?
All the way.
Jin, whatever I do, to protect you. So you understand?
I understand.
You want to get out of here?
Our rebellion is all that remains to push back the Empire. You think you might be able to help us?
When was the last time you were in contact with your father?
What is this?
It appears he is critical to the development of a super weapon.
If my father built this thing, we need to find him.
All right. How many do I need?
They are requesting a call sign. It's, Rogue. Rogue One.
The power that we are dealing with here is immeasurable.
If the Empire has this kind of power, what chance do we have?
We have hope. Rebellions are built on hope. They've no idea we're coming.
Take hold of this moment. The Force is strong.
Make 10 men feel like 100.
We'll take the next chance. Rebels, aren't you?
Save the rebellion! Save the dream!
Somewhere in space, this may all be happening right now. 20th Century Fox and George Lucas, the man who brought you American Graffiti, now bring you an adventure unlike anything on your planet. Star Wars.
Here they come. Coming in too fast!
The story of a boy, a girl, and a universe. It's a big, sprawling space saga of rebellion and romance. It's a spectacle, light years ahead of its time.
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2.
Hello.
No
doors, no
doors.
It's an epic of heroes. Villains and aliens from a thousand worlds. Star Wars. A billion years in the making, and it's coming to your galaxy this summer.
Luke Skywalker was just a farm boy until he received a mysterious message from a princess.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
She's beautiful.
Star Wars, starring Mark Hamill.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
Harrison Ford.
Boring conversation anyway. Luke, we're going to have company! I think we took a wrong turn.
Carrie Fisher.
Good luck.
Alec Guinness.
You can't win, Darth. If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
20th Century Fox presents the most extraordinary motion picture of all time, Star Wars.
Here's where the fun begins.
No legendary adventure of the past could be as exciting as this romance of the future.
Here they come.
May the Force be with you in Star Wars.
Luke Skywalker and Han Solo rescued the princess, destroyed the Death Star, but their story didn't end there. Now, the creators of the biggest smash hit of all time bring you the next episode in the Star Wars saga, The Empire Strikes Back. Continuing story of our band of heroes. Luke Skywalker, Princess Leia, Han Solo, C-3PO, R2-D2, and Chewbacca. And introducing Lando Calrissian. It's an epic of romance. of heroes and villains. They cross trackless voids to unknown worlds. Galactic Odyssey against oppression. A big, new, sprawling space adventure in the Star Wars saga, The Empire Strikes Back. Coming to your galaxy next summer.
A new chapter in the continuing Star Wars saga is now in our galaxy.
The Kyber Saber was the very first lightsaber, an impressive weapon. To hide the potential danger of the Kyber Saber, the blade was smashed to pieces. You must focus your abilities. Master the Force. Then you can lead us to the crystals.
That was a lot of words, and my mind wandered in the middle.
Oh, boy.
Permission.
Emperor Palpatine has learned of the Kyber Saber.
I want it.
Gimme!
Didn't come with instructions.
You are not taking my little brother on some dangerous trip.
We're talking about the fate of the galaxy.
What? Oops.
To save the galaxy.
You shall pay for your insubordination.
He seems friendly.
Huh.
They're playing.
I like a challenge.
Sometimes.
By their own rules.
This is what happens when you mess with the Freemakers!
This is going horribly wrong.
You're very perceptive.
Help us, Freemakers. You're our only hope.
Woo! Yeah! Who's got two thumbs? Two hands, and has the Force flowing through him? This guy!
Lego Star Wars, The Freemaker Adventures, premieres Monday, June 20th at 10 on Disney XD.
Meh.
The Rebel Alliance! This is going to be amazing!
I have a special assignment for you.
Me?
What do you want?
General Syndulla sent me?
Imagine making a single ship that could turn the tide of this war.
The Arrowhead! I can build it!
Meet my own creation. Once I set MOC loose, Ricky Freemaker is as good as mine!
Rowan Freemaker.
Bust!
They call me Santa Freemaker! Superstar Polygon!
Let him blow!
Leave this one to your princess. Never tell me the odds! Mostly because I don't understand how they work.
I will now take you to my emperor.
Lego Star Wars, the Freemaker Adventures.
No. Oh, sorry, I couldn't reach the brakes.
A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, the next chapter in the Star Wars saga, Return of the Jedi. The battle between good and evil rages on. Join the further adventures of Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, Princess Leia, Lando Calrissian, Chewbacca, C-3PO and R2-D2, and Darth Vader. A journey to alien worlds.
It's a trap.
A rebellion against oppression. An epic of heroes and villains. An adventure as vast as the universe. Return of the Jedi. Coming to a selected theater in your galaxy.
Return for the climactic clash between the forces of good and evil. Return to a galaxy far, far away. Return of the Jedi. The next chapter in the continuing Star Wars saga. The battle for freedom rages on. The heart of a hero. The courage of a rebel. The strength of a leader. The loyalty of comrades. The power of the Force. The cunning of the enemy. A destiny revealed.
Is Darth Vader my father?
A legend fulfilled. An epic of heroes, villains, and aliens from a thousand worlds.
It's a trap!
The quest continues. The circle closes. The saga lives on. Return of the Jedi begins May 25th at a theater in your galaxy.
Thank you.
bounty hunting is a complicated profession. Don't you agree? Is the world more peaceful since the revolution? It is a shame that your people suffered. But bounty hunting is a complicated profession. Said you were coming. They said you were the best in the parsec. Would you agree?
Show me the one whose safety deemed such destruction. You must reunite it with its own kind.
Where?
This you must determine. The songs of eons past tell of battles between Mandalore the Great and an order of sorcerers called Jedi.
You expect me to search the galaxy and deliver this creature to a race of enemy sorcerers?
This is the way.
You know this is no place for a child. He goes. So I've heard. This is the way. Special, kid. I agreed to take you back to your own kind, so that's what I need to do. And they're gonna take real good care of you. I've been quested with returning this child to the Jedi.
What do you know of the Jedi?
Nothing.
I can lead you to one of their kind. But first, we need your help on our mission.
Mission.
You come.
Come here, little one. Have you been taking good care of him?
What is that thing?
I keep it around for luck.
You're gonna need it where you're headed.
Your help.
The Jedi Order fell a long time ago.
So did the Empire, yet it still hunts him.
Long live the Empire. Long live the Empire.
Tracking you, Mandalorian. I'm here for the armor.
If you want my armor, you'll have to peel it off my dead body.
I don't want your armor. I want my armor.
Come true.
Woo! You've got something special. I see it. I've got a mission for you.
All right.
Blend in. Find out who's loyal to the good guys and who isn't.
What was that?
What was what?
The throwing and the falling. Over there.
Don't think about it.
You can work as a mechanic on my team. But when it comes to your mission as a spy, I don't want anything to do with it.
Kasuda, good luck on tomorrow's big race.
I don't need luck.
Being an ace is not all fun and games. It can be dangerous.
Just don't explode.
What?
Oh!
You can't handle the hype! Woo-hoo!
Follow my signal.
There are a lot of dangers out there in the galaxy. When people are in need, we help.
Light them up!
Check this out. It's all in the wrist.
It's all in your head.
Welcome back to reality.
Professionals, you say?
I'm an ace pilot. I've battled pirates and marauders.
Pirate strategies have been changing.
What do you mean?
They're better prepared. They have better equipment. I don't know how.
General, the First Order is clearly making weapons.
We're gonna need all the help we can get.
You ready?
Let's do this.
I want this station completely destroyed.
Get him!
Showing up always means trouble.
I knew you missed me.
Here we go!
Oh, this is exciting! I appear to be tingling all over!
Oh,
fighter to arrive here this week. You have such a tremendous interest in the First Order. Now that they are increasing their security presence on the Colossus, you must be thrilled.
These guys aren't security. They're stormtroopers, and stormtroopers are only for one thing.
Looks like there was a system here, but there's
no star.
Those planetoids. What could have done that?
Pirates, scramble the aces!
You need troops to protect your station, not racers.
First Order will provide all aerial security.
All racers are officially grounded.
Are you serious?
We need a plan.
They could be preparing for war. That's why they want this station.
All remaining systems will bow to the First Order and will remember this as the last day of the Republic!
Let's blast some bucketheads!
Kazuda, if you can leave Castellan, join us.
Keep your head down until things cool off.
Tim!
The First Order has a way of making people disappear.
We are the Resistance now. And we're taking back the Colossus.
Hit it, Cal!
Hey, frowny faces!
After her!
Kaz, I'd fight alongside you any day.
That is a truly amazing plan!
Has been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it. You have that power too.
Thank you.
Who are you?
I'm no one. About what happened.
It's true. All of it. The dark side. A Jedi.
Force. It's calling to you. Just let it in.
Everything.
Food, water, even fuel.
Please, be patient. We're in the middle of a war. And you can thank your captain for that.
The Colossus deserves a new home. We have to work together if we're gonna survive.
We only take orders from one tyrant, Captain Kragan.
Tabra, if you are to rise in the ranks, I will require your total cooperation.
Yes, sir.
She is key to finding the Colossus.
Finally, we will wipe them out.
Fail, and I will see to your execution personally.
They're everywhere. Entire planets are just giving up.
It's just like the Empire when I was a kid.
How did they know how to find us?
Get as far away as you can. There are bounty hunters who might be coming up.
We're gonna die!
Just act casual and keep a low profile.
I was a spy. I'm a master at keeping a low profile.
Most impressive.
I trust the Aces can handle this.
I think she's the one in charge.
Ooh, you're quick.
What the? What is this place? I don't recognize all of these symbols.
It's a power source from an ancient time.
My Phazon has returned.
The resistance is proving to be stronger than we anticipated.
I got him!
We're good to go. Punch it!
If you are not capable of dealing with them, then I will find someone who can.
Thank you.
darkness. A balance.
It's so much bigger.
Truth. It's time for the Jedi to end. We've passed on all we know. A thousand generations live in you now. But this is your fight.
passed on all we know. A thousand generations live in you now. But this is your fight.
Instinct. Feeling. The Force brought us together.
They've been waiting to see you. Loyalty means everything to the clones.
Surely you have felt it. The dark side has never been stronger. Every choice you have made has led you to this.